I think his car ran out of gas, man. He just ain't telling us the truth and nothing but the truth. I think maybe his car is out of gas. He can't go up there to the doggone Walmart. But, hey, I heard you yelling, brother, but it's rough and tough. I did wave. Take care out there, man. Have a great day. Have a great day, no doubt in my mind. And, hey, Jared, tall man, did you run out of gas in your car? Hey, you run all the gas out your car out there? Hey, senior citizen audio man got down. Alright, no get back on that senior citizen out there. No get back, no contact on the senior citizen audio man got down.
In the bluegrass, wrecking ball went by, break.
Hey, good morning time to you. Good morning time to you. I didn't catch exactly who it was, but good morning time. Audio man, just trying to get this thing out there. Break, break, break.
All of a sudden, everybody wanted to keep the same time. I don't know what's going on here. Man, we got to get a number system going on, that's for sure. 1591, everybody wanted to keep the same time. We're going to have to get a number system. And, you know, everybody got to pick a number before they leave. The wrecking ball, Northern California, Mr. Fishman, 1501. I'm back quiet. Bye, bye, bye.
Ooh-wee, man, Wrecking Ball came in there like a gangbuster that time. That was all Wrecking Ball and nothing but Wrecking Ball in Canton, Ohio. Audio man is gone.
Appreciate that, audio man. Hey, audio man, you and everybody else has to go quiet. Hey, audio man, I think when you keep getting radio, everybody else has to still on a standby, that's for sure. Hey, audio man, Wrecking Ball, right?
Oh damn, man! I'm trying to find out how far these doggone bars are gonna light up on this radio today. I think you pretty much put them about the distance they're gonna go. I haven't seen them stay lit up, but doggone it, Duck Plucker! I don't know what you're doing over there, but keep on with it, keeping on there, folks.
Yeah, audio man, we're trying. We're doing the best we can over here. Audio man, we're doing what we can with what we got, so we're gonna, you know, but we're still under construction, though. That's why we're gonna do some wrecking ball swinging. Audio man, wrecking ball, trying to get in your radio one more time. Break, break, break.
Man, you got like 7 bars on this duck plucking Navajo. Hey, wrecking ball, you lighting up like 7 bars and blinking the doggone 8th one, I think. Good Lord and 10 quarters, Wrecking Ball. Keep on with it, keeping on. as I rocked this old Navajo 459. I got down.
Hey, Audio Man. Hey, Audio Man, you got a real good too, man. God bless your family. Take care. Mother Nature, open the door. We can have a little conversation here. So, Mr. Audio Man, your friend, the wrecking ball. I'm swinging the ball and chain. Breaking on through to the other side, Audio Man.
10-4, Raj on that, man. I think you might be the first one to light up that many doggone bars on this radio since I put the duck plucker back in line. You know, I'd been waiting 5 months to get it back from Stickman, but the wait is over. Thank God. The wait is over. Ain't no doubt in my mind. But keep on with it. Keep it on, Wrecking Ball. Wrecking Ball, while I rock this old antique radio I got down.
Antique radio is working good too, like the 56 Chevy. The antique radio are the best kinds, like that 56 Chevy everybody wants. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Audio Man, keep that radio, don't sell it, and keep it.
Texas Star 667 on the
moon. Wrecking Ball, Northern Cal, back quiet.
Yeah, 410, too much sentimental value in this, Doug Plucker, man. Way too much sentimental value in this duck plug. It ain't going nowhere. As long as I had to wait for it to get direct injected, Big Brother, I guarantee you one thing. It's going to get passed down to one of my kids there, 410.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You got to get it started early. And I know walkie-talkie when they're born, you know. And then that's the way you get them going on the right track.
Wow, dude, I ain't gonna lie, man, that got rough and tough, but I got the biggest part of it, no doubt in my mind, but it got a little hazy and crazy up in there. Yeah, I guarantee, man, this old gone old Navajo ain't going nowhere anytime soon. Somebody wants one, they're gonna have to have fun trying to find one, because I don't think there's a whole lot of them around nowadays, I guarantee tell you. Look up a 459, see how many are online. I got down.